Oui, c'est ici.
Oui. En pied, s'il vous plaît, en pied.
So right now I'm with Key and we are at the Velo event of the Montreal, which is the biggest cycle event. So do you want to say something to the guys, to the audience?
Wow, this is spectacular today. Very nice weather, very enthusiastic cyclist. I just regret being of a bénévole. I wanted to participate in the race.
Salut, je suis avec... Ok, comment tu vas préparer pour les événements?
Pour l'événement? En fait, moi, je suis une grande coureuse, puis là, ma mère a fait du vélo, donc j'ai décidé de venir avec elle faire un petit peu de vélo. Puis on n'est pas vraiment préparé, mais on y va avec le flow.
Ok, et tu aimes ça?
Oui, j'adore ça.
Ok, est-ce que c'est la première fois que tu arrives ici?
Oui, c'est la première fois.
Ok, est-ce que tu vas venir encore?
Oui, probablement, je vais revenir l'année prochaine avec ma mère si elle accepte.
D'accord, c'est bon. Merci.
I am the team leader and he is in my team. So he is a professional photographer.
Yes, I am Kai.
He is from China and he's a professional photographer. He's just doing the photo shoot from here, right?
Yes.
And Luis will explain what the event and how much kilometer we have this event, and can you just tell me a little bit?
Yeah, of course. So this is the first relay of the Tour d'Adil. It happens to be 19 kilometers after the start.
Okay.
The whole thing is about ranging from 35 to 50 kilometers.
Okay.
And people are stopping here to get some water.
Okay.
Kids are getting makeup, and yeah, it's just a nice place to rest.
Okay. And you like your rule? You
like it? Of course, of course.
Perfect.
People are happy. They're riding bikes. I mean, what else can you ask for?
Yeah, exactly.
Alors maintenant, je suis avec Jean et Jean va expliquer à nous qu'est-ce qu'il fait.
Donc là on est au kiosque info, on donne les informations aux cyclistes qui passent.
Ouais.
Avec ici c'est essentiellement le point d'eau, l'équipement médical, les toilettes, et puis
le maquillage aussi.
Il y a un stand de maquillage aussi, c'est ça. Il y a un camion pour l'abandon. Bon, on n'a pas le lait. Pour le lait, il faut faire 19
km
de plus, aller au relais 2.
Ouais.
Mais on est le premier relais là.
Et vous aimez ce travail ou...
Oui, c'est sympa voir tous ces sportifs.
Et c'est votre première fois qui vous êtes ici?
C'est ma première fois, oui.
So, this is a tour de l'île de Montréal. And today is the 2nd June. So, they started here to the direct. They came here. It's a part of Ognignon. It's a 19 kilometer. After 14 kilometer is the second stop. And after 8 kilometer is the third and last stop. So total is the 41 kilometer. Plus there is a 9 more kilometer to the Parc Joan Menas where they started. So total is 50 kilometers.
Michelle and Michelle will share the experience. So how far you like this, the event?
It's so great. Everybody's coming out, families, people from all over. We drove in from Burlington, Vermont. It's really nice.
Okay, so how many person you have in the group?
There are 4 of us.
4 person. And this is your first time?
My first time. The other people had already been here.
Okay. And sure, will you come second time here?
Yes, for sure.
Yep. Thank you so much.
Thank you so
much.
And
have a great luck.
Tournez à droite pour continuer. Tournez à droite pour continuer.
So, what is your name?
Jean Barry.
Okay, and how far do you like this?
Oh, this is a wonderful event.
This is a wonderful event? Yep. Okay, and what you're doing here, actually?
here for the ride and visiting Montreal.
Okay, and is this your first time?
First time for this ride.
Okay, will you do the second time again?
Oh, I will.
Of course, thank you for so sure. much.
Stephen will share the experience. He's a bicyclist. So what is the experience?
It's a wonderful experience. There are so many people out here. We're having a great time. Okay. I'm impressed by the caliber of the kids, everything from adults to older people. It's okay. Wonderful.
And this is your first time?
It's my first time, yeah.
Okay.
I'm doing this with my dad, who's 88 years old.
Wow. Right. Wow, and what's your age though?
I'm not saying.
So we will finish this event soon and see you in the next vlog. Thank you for joining. And if you are in Montreal, if you want to join in Go Velo, you can join it. It's a fantastic, magnificent event. See you and bye-bye.